Good morning, Central Leaders. Hope you're doing well. Hey, I want to congratulate you on a super successful night, our busiest dinner ever. You all did very well. The point of those events, we don't make any money really on those. The point is to get people in the restaurant and have them have a remarkable experience, experience our food, experience our staff, so that long term we build the business because they want to come back. And I was very happy with the way we executed. So great job. Just a couple observations on how I want us to improve. A couple things I noticed. Yes, we're really busy, and then once the busyness stopped a little bit and we needed to recover, the first thing our team members went to was stocking. That is always the culprit, is stocking. I understand we need to stock, but I want to get in your minds and I want you to get in the team members' minds. The first thing that we need to recover is the customer perception. So for example, last night, 7:30 starts to die down, everyone starts to stock, but behind the front counter looks like a mess. There's wet towels up on the whatever, like where the lemonade is, the customers can see, there's trash all over the floor. So a new customer coming into the restaurant, all they're gonna see is that it looks like a tornado behind the counter. So the first thing I want you all to think about recovering is the customer perception. That goes for the entryway too, because the entryway was a little trash, so I had to have Haley sweep all of that. So that really is the only thing I wanted to say, but hopefully that helps in getting you all to think about the customer perception. Customer perception. Put your people where the people are. Customer perception. Oh, and then two, died down, wasn't busy, and you know, team members started stocking and not paying attention. New customers were walking in and they weren't being greeted by the team or said, "Hi, welcome to Chick-fil-A, how may I serve you?" People were just trying to stock everything. Anyway, hope that helps. Have a great day.